The year 2020 was rattled by COVID-19 pandemic, unsettling the world in many ways. But at the same time, it opened eyes to new ways of doing business amidst challenging situations. The case Big Basket's struggle with COVID-19 details one such example. Lockdowns during the pandemic disrupted supply chains of many industries, but breaking up of the food supply chain affected consumers the most. People preferred to stay indoors and shop online due to safety reasons. This put a lot of pressure on online grocery delivery service providers. They were already facing difficulties due to lack of staff and movement restrictions during the lockdown. Big Basket, an online grocery delivery service in India, faced similar problems. Big Basket knew that it would have to live up to the expectations of its customers to retain them for future business. So, the company devised multiple crisis management initiatives to deliver quality service to its customers. The strong supply chain network of the company aided in its initiatives. And as a result, the company saw 900% surge in its orders in just a span of 1 month. But were the steps taken by Big Basket during the pandemic enough to keep winning customers? According to a survey done by Capgemini in April 2020, India was to see a rise in online grocery shopping from 46% to 64% by the first half of 2021. So, what can Big Basket do to continue gaining share in a growing yet competitive market? This case would be useful for MBA students to analyze the steps taken by Big Basket during the pandemic and suggest ways to gain customers with an expected rise in online grocery shopping.